hi, my name is Dennis Brinson, and I'm a songwriter from all over North Carolina. I've lived in several different areas, so I don't consider myself, I'm in Statesville now, but Wilmington and the coast all the way to the foothills. So I wrote this song. It's called I Lost My Job of Loving You, which is also a Jim Lauderdale title. He's one of my biggest influences. I saw it on his album, and I had a song in my head about it, and I heard his song. It's very different, but I think it's probably one of the best songs to date. So
used to work till the sun went down, clocking in and clocking out. Now I can't even find my boots since I lost my job of loving you. And all I've got is this hammer and nail, a half-eaten sandwich and a rusty old pail. The pawn shop won't even take my tools since I lost my job. For this position, the only line in the job description was not letting the deal fall through. Now I've lost my job of loving you. And I don't blame you for firing me under company policy. After another bad review, since I lost my job loving you. It's just a love recession. Can I reapply? Cause baby, I've learned my lessons on unemployment. Get the car repaired, but treating your heart with special care. It's the first thing on my honeydew since I lost my job. When I applied for this position, the only line in the job description was not letting fall through. Now I lost my job of loving you. Lost my job of loving you. Lost my job of
song is called Die in Your Arms, I think. So I think that's what I'm gonna name it anyway.
We took the road less traveled and got lost somewhere along. Looking out and over our shoulder, running out of time. Some days it's so hard to breathe, and a miracle we survive. But I'd rather die in your arms, baby, make it out alive. Mm-hmm. pretty in the fields. Might be riding deep on the inside, while the sweetest fruit is barely hanging on, right in front of your eyes. Wants to be lost with a stranger in the gallows 'neath the pines. No, I'd rather die in your arms, baby, make it out alive. Say that love lives on forever, but we all gotta go sometime. And I'd rather die in your arms, baby, make it out alive. Yeah,
I wrote this song. It's a song that's on my my debut album, my only album, and it's called Wide Right Turns. And I wrote this song about a one-legged truck driver with the handle tobacco worm. So. What's 20, partner? My marker 95. Kind of Mountie's on the left, two Smokies on the right. Mile after mile, sleeping in a bunk, sent three kids to college on the wheels of this truck. Wheels of this truck. For tobacco worm, what's your 99? Loading up in Shaky Town in the middle of the night, through the flatlands in Texas and the Tennessee hills, bird dog on the dash, in a pocket full of pills, a pocket full of pills. The pedal to the metal, the rubber to burn, break a one night on the radio, make a wide right turns, wide right turns. Black got your back door, westbound I-10. Tell my wife I love her, she'll never see my face again. Running down to Mexico, pushing this old truck, I got in too deep, and I'm sorry about my luck. I'm sorry about my luck. With the pedal to the metal, good rubber to burn, break a 1-9 on the radio, make a wide right turn. Wide right turns.
choppers in the air, and I got that hammer down. 3 miles to the border, Tijuana town. Those lights are shining bright and freedom's within reach, 'cause it's hard to love a man who don't practice what he preached. Practice what he preached. Pedal to the metal, good up to burn, break a wooden hand on the radio, be a wide right turn, wide right turn. Pedal to the metal, good up to burn, break a wooden hand on the radio, make a wide right turn. Wide right turns.
Okay, this song is, I got into watching a little bit of that Deadwood show on TV, and I don't really watch a lot of TV, but that one just kind of intrigued me for about 6 episodes. It's about all my attention span is worth. So this song is called The Ghost of Wild Bill. Well, the town was quaint and quiet. Women stopped and stared. He was long and lean and riding high upon that dusty mare. The tumbleweed was tumbling toward the old Deadwood saloon. Piano player was playing an old piano tune. When he split the barroom doors, his hat held no disguise. His face was pale and you could see pure evil in his eyes. He ordered up a shot, drug a chair across the floor. There was Annie on the table like he'd sat there once before. He'd been a frontier man from Hayes to Abilene. His aim was chewing fast as any aim I've ever seen. He knew that man was gonna shoot him in the back. And if you see him first, this old crow shoots back. The dealer dealt the cards, dancers did their dance. Money is on the table as we awaited circumstance. When he spread the cards, he saw a pair of clubs and spades. It's the hand that he'd been waiting for, aces over eights. He'd been a frontier man from Hayes to Abilene. His aim was chewing fast as any aim I've ever seen. He knew that man was gonna shoot him in the back. And if you see him first, this old crow shoots back. Just about that time, out the corner of his eye, wicked man walked in with a pistol on his side. The gambler spun and cocked his Colt and laid that man to rest. Saw the ghost of Wild Bill throw his cards on a dead man's chest. He'd been a frontier man from Hayes to Abilene. His aim was chewing fast as any aim I've ever seen. He knew that man was gonna shoot him in the back.
if you see him first. This old crow shoots back. This old crow shoots back.
Damage kids, here we go. Take 453.
Parked the car, walked in a bar, sat down on the stove. New kid in town, looking around and feeling like surprise, he caught eye with a story to tell. And nothing to lose but a bottle of booze. He introduced himself. I'm Damaged Goods, Damaged Goods. An old splinter piece of wood. An old parts car and a salvage yard with nothing under the hood. That don't mean you can't fix me, baby. Bond up or a screw. And I could pull myself together for a year or two. Damaged goods. She didn't bat an eye, took it in stride. Not the least bit peeved. Said honesty's the best policy, and he felt so relieved. Pursed her lips and took a sip of vodka vermouth. Started to speak, gave him a peek of the unadulterated truth. Damaged goods, I resemble that myself. An old hat box in a secondhand shop, just thrown back on the shelf. Myself together for a year or two. Damaged goods. Well, I'm not gonna pretend that I'm some well-oiled machine. A real life, lifetime movie, baby. Romance is my thing. I'm no flat bust, deep down disgusting. Bottom of the discount pile. If aftermarket works for you, well, I'll meet you in the returns aisle. Damaged goods. Hey, hey, baby, every word they say was true. A multicolor palette, mixed green salad, nested to stay blue. Yesterday's news. Nothing lasts forever, but I'm glad that I found you. Damaged goods.